And welcome to Wildspire Waste. On today's episode of On the Hunt, we are looking for a... We're looking for, what is it, a Gyrodotus? One water dweller? Gyrodotus? I think I went to the wrong camp. But I can come get a little help. We're on the camp. Or not at the camp, we're on the camp for... Talk to him, Gamji. Get us a friend. An Indian researcher. Wait, that herb. Oh, maybe that was the right camp. Make sure I got, okay. My goal is to capture this beast. Apparently he's not up here. Let's see, could he have somebody be down here? Give me the honey. And there he is, everybody. We found him. Now, let's see if we will be able to manage to capture him. Oh, I'm in the mud. Get out of there. Finally got him. Wasn't too hard to find, was he? I got my little Gamji and my little Tail Rider over here helping. Oh, I broke something off of him. Oh, you got him dazed. Dang, like this guy. Oh, he broke more parts off of him. Sticking that around here. I need to cause damage. I don't want to kill him. I want to capture him. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Dragon piercer. that's the second. There's the second little red piece to come off of him. We had him down below 20%. Come up here. Oh, damn. Guess I was wrong. Guess he wasn't weak enough. Going. Please tell me I can. Oh no. I don't have a trap tool. So I'm pretty much gonna have no choice but to kill him on this run because I don't feel like going back. I feel like going all the way back to camp. Then I'll just have to take this one out and then we'll have to hunt one down on another day. Fishy, leave me alone. Just leave me alone, Fishy. I ain't messing with you. I'm not messing with you, Mr. Fishy. What I should have done, everybody, if you're trying to capture this, and don't make my mistake and set the trap too early. That's what I did. I did it all too early. I should have waited till after he came up here. Where is he? And there's footprints for a bar off. Huh. Not up here. Well, where did he go? Oh, he's over here. I want to collect these footprints while I'm here. Can always use the extra research. Always. Stupid crab. I guess we'll let them fight it out some for a little bit. Oh, I got spotted. Oh, hello. you're dealing with them, then I'm going this way. Oh, and you're following me. Okay. He's gone. He's gone now. Or she. I think that was a Rathian, not a Rathalos. Hit that like button and let me know in the comments if you would like me to go after the Rathian. Where you going, Mr. Fishy Man? Are you going over there to spit up? I didn't dodge out of the way in time. Miss me. Take my fiery hail. Oh. Oh. No. Take this.
Gonna get out of the way of that.
Ooh, he's jumping all over the place today. Oh, he got him beat. Breaking parts off of him for days. Mrs. Taylor. You're in front of me. Smile. Oh, you jumped. So you're running away? Yep. Do I have any rations? Oh, I do have a ration. There we go. hopefully Baratheon will be gone. Oh. I'm guessing not. Because I feel like it just chased this back down here. Oh, what's this? A surprise for you. Wakey, wakey. Wakey, wakey. Look out, kitties. Yeah, look out. In the hole. Almost got him. Oh, we got him. We got him, everybody. Gathered mud. Gather his mud. More mud. Scale. Let's see, what can I get from the body? What can I get from the body? More scales. Another scale. And a shell. And then get an aqua set. There we have it. We killed a Gyroductus. Well, while I'm here, I can carve a little fishy. Excuse me, fish. I wanna grab the mud while I'm here. So like I said, hit that like and let me know if y'all would be interested in me going after the Baratheon in an upcoming video. But let me know, what monster would you like to see me hunt? I know there's still a bunch. I don't have the Iceborne expansion, so I do have to stick with what's on the base game for now anyways. Bunch of his mud up here. If I ride a monster here, they'll try to capture it. That's cool. Well, can't carry no more honey. I really had the doodle though. In that doodle. Oh, there's more doodle. Can I talk to him? Known as the protectors. I'm chasing them around this area. I have a phone. Who's that guy? I don't know, but we're gonna go figure out, see if we can go talk to that guy. I ain't seen him up there before. To the top guy though. Oh, I'll talk to you from here. Oh, what's he giving me? He gave me a pill. I have to talk to him a third time. How will I know when the time is right, good sir? I guess I'll know when I know, right? Thank you for tuning in. Remember, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Leave in the comments, what monster would you like me to hunt next? And I will see y'all in the next video. This is Scarecrow, signing out.